right, fans, here is the women out on the course. Fly Racing Pro Women here. I'll tell you what, for those of you that have watched Terracross Racing before, I'm going to promise you this. These gals are all business. There's some unbelievable talent here. Jamie Ward, Sarah Price, Shelby Anderson, Katie Vernola. I mean, there is Haley Deegan. There's just some gals here that flat get it. And you're going to see that right away. And I can promise you this, tomorrow in these finals, these gals put on an amazing show. I know Jim Beaver and I laugh about it all the time. I'm telling you. I'm just telling you, they put on a heck of a show. This afternoon is just really kind of the warm-up. Some qualifying, get these guys some track time. The other thing it allows our guys to do is take a good look at this track, right? Make sure it's safe. Most important is there anything we need to change, get it watered down, get it kind of ready for tomorrow. I'm gonna tell you, it's not easy doing this. You're limited by size, and these machines are big, so obviously for some good racing, you gotta do that. You gotta give them room to race. And you'll be able to see really quickly. I saw a couple of the gals doing some doubles, or some of these gals flying just as far as the guys. So don't think for 1 minute that they can't run with the men, because they can. Looks like we got one kind of laid over on the side there a little bit here. We'll get that machine back over. She'll be on her way. Might have been Sarah Price. Oh! That was a good ride right there. What did I tell you, fans? These gals are not afraid to give it. Reasons. Looks like that's the Rockstar machine over there. Jolene just giving the fans a little something to look at over there. That wall over there is kind of a new obstacle, if you would. And that's there to kind of make you slow down a little bit before you make that big turn. I gotta tell you, if you don't, you're gonna have a little bit of an issue. There we go. Looks like they got her on her side there. Oh, she's trying to back it up, maybe. Fans over there, you move pretty quickly, I noticed. It's good thinking on your part. Ladies out here on the course right now. There they got her. Looks like a little pride damage was about it. Well, fans, welcome to Terracross here. Don't think for 1 minute this is the show. What I can promise you is this is just kind of the precursor to tomorrow. We got two sets of finals tomorrow. We call it day one and day two for television. But our close friends at CBS Sports Network, you'll see cameras all over the place tomorrow and driver interviews. And, oh, yeah. I'm telling you, these gals are not afraid. I don't think I'd want to ride in the jump seat in any one of these. These machines have been holding up really well today. Obviously, when you're putting them through this, you're going to have a few issues here and there. That's certainly to be expected.